challenge しますか?
Protection for sale! Hand tooled pieces!
Welcome back, Vapak. We are back in Fallout 4. It's been a while. Last time we left off, we were in Diamond City. We've got Codsworth with us. And we're going to go see Ellie and find out about Nick. I think we'll do some other missions rather than going after Nick right away. Yeah, sure. Anyhow, let's get to it.
We got small arms, long arms,
so thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more. Cola. Need a new Coca-Cola.
Hey,
sure.
Sheffield.
Thirsty. New Coca-Cola.
Here you go.
Ah, oh, thank you.
Sure. Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
Really? You mean it?
That's right.
Okay, I'll.
Yeah, I think
I'll
we'll
do
some Minutemen stuff next.
We can talk about guns, or maybe you want to consider something more.
Not right now. But I do want to go ahead and grab.
Does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
Nah, I heard from my cousin. He knows a guy that works for him. They got a code phrase
don't
and everything.
Be caught dead.
Follow the freedom
from
trail.
The hell
weaponry.
Is that supposed to mean?
All right, we'll do that at some point, but probably not. Well, I mean, we have to, but that's not important right now. First.
His ties.
Nice.
Oh, Nick.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Don't worry. I can.
There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you.
Alright, so now we're going to go do some Minutemen stuff. Sorry, Nick. Sanctuary and drop off any junk. Hey, I'm almost level 10. Cool. I've been a little stuffed up, so if I sound weird today, I'm sorry. Although I think I sound like this when I recorded my latest Need for Speed Heat video. Anyhow.
I just wanted to say thanks for the opportunity. Anything specific you want me to do? I'm willing to pitch in any way you need.
Yeah, let me show you.
Sure.
Alright. A. Alright. Go de-ratify myself here real quick. Alright, so let's see here. 30 rounds for the AK, 306 for the Colt 45. Alright, we're doing okay. Triangle for jump. Oh, 1 second. All right, let's continue. Wrong button. I don't ever remember passing that close to my truck stop before, but whatever. Mute fruit. Level 10, woohoo.
That about takes care of that.
Oh, you had a bunch of shit on you. But not, nope. Alright, let's see here. Alright, I am 4 points shy of having full lock, but that is unimportant at the moment for my build or my opinion. Alright, so let's see. Oh. Do that. And we'll do that. All right.
Picking up hostile life sign. Not this time. Not it. Is. Oh, fine then.
All right, onward. Let's reload. Let's see here. Cooler. Mole rat meat. Let's see. Where are all these corpses? There's one.
Scrap in the Commonwealth right here.
Anything been happening around here?
Nothing you'd be interested in. Now I got merchandise to move here if you're still buying.
Never seen this one.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
What? I have no idea what's going on with this guy. Okay then. I wonder if this is part of the shirtless outfits mod. That would be my only guess. Oh, that's, I'm gonna go ahead and get this location discovered.
What's all this, then? Trust everyone's still alive.
How close I gotta get? There it is. Alright, there is that cleared. Or not cleared, but what's that discovered for later? I think we're just about there, yeah. 49, 43, yeah.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Take it easy.
You're with the Minutemen? We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never... Most people don't put much stock in it.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen.
Glad to hear it. There's a raider gang that's... We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you...
Alright, let's see. Well, fast travel to here. No, I think we'll do their mission after this. Right. Yep.
Ah, yes. Nothing like cozying up to a barrel of nuclear waste tonight.
No way I could pick this.
Brother Jalbert, brother Scrapyard, just nuclear waste and children of Adam. Freaking weirdos. Codsworth. Alright, back to our mission. And here we are at Kervega. A lot of aluminum in here.
If there's a use to that, I'll eat my hat.
I haven't given you a hat yet. Forgot about mines. This now probably not. Okay. You do your thing, Cod.
What the fuck was that? Whoa, shut the fuck up.
You sure you saw something?
What the hell was that?
Jump into the shadows.
Who's there?
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things. Nothing. At least it sure as hell looks that way.
Getting shook up over there.
Well, not entirely. Codsworth.
End of the line.
Hello. That's a bit of fisticuffs.
of me, huh?
You do your thing, Codsworth.
Where'd that little fucker go?
I'm really not hiding very well. Oh, are you crippled? Let me help you with that.
I swear I must be going crazy.
Reload. I suppose I can't take none of that. Those are supposed to be the fuel canisters for the atomic cars. Right, it wants me going this way. Doesn't know where it wants me going. Just death coming for your ass.
This is bullshit.
Disappear. not done here.
Shooting straight, rookie.
Ah! Pretty sure I picked this key up, but whatever.
That's it.
You're stopped by a little thing like a lock, will we, sir? Really? Is that all you can muster?
Kind of all I can care about at the moment. I suppose the steering wheels aren't collectible as junk. Or these bits. Those bits are kind of big, so that's understandable. Codsworth, why is that still alive? I have yet to collect the trash up there. It's a pretty good. Oh, Codsworth is down. That's why. Okay. That's fun. Chem box. Where did Jared die? There you are. Hey, Cod's alive. Oh, there's Jared.
Excellent.
Two pillows. Nice. Alright then, that's gonna turn this quest in. Come here, kitty. Missy, missy. Cat's coming. Cat's whining. He's not coming. She just wanted acknowledgement of her existence. As do I. Like and subscribe. Find our way out of this. Fast travel to Tenpennies. Call it an episode there. Is anything in here before I go? Sorry, Cod. Your impending death. Come on. Baseball bat. The jet will make you jittery.
tear your fucking throat out!
The fuck sent you flying? Alright, I think I can fast travel now. Yep. There we go.
You ain't one of them simps here to spy on me.
They're history. Now, what do you say about joining the Minutemen? Helping others when they need it.
You helped us, so it'd be pretty ungrateful of us to turn our backs on other folks. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Alright, and that is the end of this episode.
Seems to be growing well.
Yeah, what are you guys saying? Anyhow, like, subscribe, and I will catch you next time. Have a good one.